A beautiful morning to all my lovely children. I welcome you all to the new session today. I will be narrating new, interesting and exciting stories. So are you all ready? Let's get started. The name of the story today is The Elephants and the Mice. All of you pay attention. Once the elephants from the forest joined together and went in search of food to another place. While the elephants were traveling, many mice got killed under their feet. So all the mice held a meeting. They decided to meet the head of the elephants to convey their fear and to bring a solution to this problem. The chief of the mice stood in front of the elephants who were walking majestically. One of the elephants said, "Who's blocking our path? If you want to live, run away from here." The mouse said,
"Sir, please don't get angry. You are well known for your bravery throughout the world. I haven't come to disturb your journey by blocking your way. I've come to tell you about our fear of death. Many of our groupmates died under your feet. So if you can change the direction of your journey, we will be happy. Can you please do it?"
"I'm so sorry. Our aim is not to destroy you all. We don't mind changing our direction. Don't worry, we will not bother you anymore," said the elephant.
"Thank you. We are very grateful to you. Instead of making fun of us, you have accepted our request," said the mouse. And he promised the elephants to help them in future. The elephant said to his groupmates,
"Isn't it funny to hear that these tiny mice are going to help such huge animals like us? Ha ha ha!"
One day, as usual, the elephants went to have their bath in the lake. They got trapped in the hunter's net. Their trumpeting echoed throughout the forest. On hearing this noise, the mice knew that the elephants were in danger. So all the mice ran to help them. The mice understood the suffering of the elephants and bit the net with their sharp teeth and freed the elephants. The elephants thanked the mice for their help by shaking their trunks. The mice sat on the elephant's back and played happily, and they became friends forever. So children, what do you learn from this story? That we should always understand everyone's problems and help them. Okay? Did you all enjoy the story, children? Yes. All right, that's it for now. Take care. Bye-bye, children. Love you.